just want to prove here, you don't need to be going out in the paddock with a bridle or anything. If you break a horse in properly, nice and gently, the horse respects what you want to do anyway. You can go mustering just like this, bit of string around the neck. You'll do anything. Show you, he pulls up, in reverse. Perfect, jump off. Over the rump. Out in the middle of the paddock. Look at that. Hey, turn around to the rider. Sensational, very well good. Good work.